The National Western Center campus in North Denver looks different by the day. Those changes go beyond this construction site.
Finally, they're listening to the community. They're willing to work with the community.
Sandra Ruiz Parilla serves on the National Western Center Authority Board, but more importantly,
Liria Swansea and Globio.
She's a member of the community the center hopes to benefit most.
It's a way to be part of those developments, not just by living there, but also being part of the whole planning and everything.
Wednesday and Thursday, the National Western Center is listening to Sandra's neighbors in GES to involve them in the future of its campus.
When you do it right and when everyone stays at the table, it comes up with magical results.
Authority CEO Brad Buchanan says the neighborhood should have a voice in campus development. The next phase of constructing an equestrian center, hotel, and parking garage will be no different.
They're going to be at the table for the design process.
An invitation to the conversation is a start. But Sandra says it can't be the end.
I cannot say that, we did it, because we haven't. I think we're going there. And with these meetings, with this engagement that the National Western now is having with the community, I think that's the step.
The National Western Center hopes to see its campus continue to grow in a way that all hands have a grasp on what's changing right in their backyards. That meeting at Laridon Hall begins at 5:30 in just the next 20 minutes. But if you can't make it tonight, there's also going to be a meeting tomorrow, also at 5:30 at the Johnson Rec Center. Live in Denver, Janelle Finch, 9 News.
Thank you, Janelle.